Dear students, let's start with the topic of electrostatic field energy. This is one of a very important concept related to electrostatics. We already discussed that in a region if there exists an electric field, which is say of a strength E vector in the region, and here if we place a charge Q, then we know well that on the charge due to electric field, a force QE will be exerted. And when we release the charge, due to the force, it will start accelerating and we can say its speed will increase. And say if it is of mass M, its kinetic energy will continuously increase. So here we can say that when the charge was placed at rest in electric field, due to the work done by electric field, the kinetic energy of the charge continuously increases. That means your field is supplying energy to the charge. That indirectly implies that the field must possess some energy with which it is able to do work. That energy we actually call electrostatic field energy, which actually resides in the region where electric field exists. Let's write down some facts related to electrostatic field energy, and step by step with all these points we'll be able to explain comfortably about the existence of electrostatic field energy, and we'll also talk about its magnitude. The very first point about electric field, we can write that electric field is capable of doing work on charged bodies placed in it. Whenever we place a body in electric field, if it is charged, electric field is capable of doing work on it. This implies, we can write another point, this implies that electric field possesses some energy in the region in which this electric field exists, due to which it is doing work on the charged object, we can write, which is called field energy of electric field. That means wherever electric field exists, some field energy must also exist in the region. We can also just write down, wherever electric field exists in a region, there exists field energy of electric field in this region. Or we can say electric field comes in existence only because of this field energy, because of which electric field is able to apply a force and to work on various charged objects placed in it. Let's continue in the next section about the magnitude and analysis of electrostatic field energy.